Good morning. The topic is wear analysis. What is wear? Wear is a undesirable removal of solid from a sliding or rolling component. What is wear analysis? In analyzing a wear problem in a machine, it is necessary to determine the kind of wear that occur. Analysis require microscopic examination of the worn area and close look at the used lubricant. Wear is generally proportional to the applied load and the amount of sliding. So this is a wear analysis and different types of wear: adhesive wear, abrasive wear, erosion wear, polishing wear, contact fatigue, corrosion wear, electrocorrosive wear, fitting wear, electrical discharge wear, cavitational damage and false vernaling. This is a different types of wear. Next is adhesive wear. Adhesive wear is a removal of material due to adhesion between the surfaces. There are two types: first, mild adhesion, and severe adhesion. Mild adhesion is a removal of surface film such as oxide at a low rate, and the severe adhesion is a removal of metal due to tearing, breaking and melting of metallic junction. This lead to scuffing and galling of the surface and even seizure. Next is, what kind of prevention we are taking when the adhesive wear occur? So there are two types of prevention should be taken. First, mechanically, and second is lubricant used. So mechanically, first, reduce load and speed and temperature, improve oil cooling, use compatible metal, and fourth, applied surface coating such as phosphating. Next is lubricating prevention. Use more viscous oil to separate the surface. Use extreme pressure additives such as sulfur, phosphorus or borate compound. Next is abrasive wear. Abrasive wear is a cutting of furrows on the surface by a hard particle. Hard particles such as sand or hard asperities coating the surfaces. Hard coating can be reduced the abrasive wear. And what are the preventions should be taken to avoid the abrasive wear? Mechanically, to remove the abrasive by the improved air and oil filtering, clean oil handling practices, improve seal and frequent oil changes. Increase hardness of the metal surfaces. Lubricant should be used. Use oil free of abrasive particle. Use more viscous. Next is erosive wear. Erosive wear is a cutting of furrows on the surface by a hard particle contained in a fluid traveling at a high velocity. Hard particles such as sand and more hardness asperities. What is the prevention should be taken on erosive wear? Mechanically and lubricant, right? Mechanically, to remove the abrasive by the improve of air and oil filtering such as abrasive wear, and reduce the impact angle to less than the 15 degree. Third is increase hardness of the metal surface. Lubricant oil free of abrasive particle. Use more viscous fluid or oil. Next is polishing wear. Polishing wear is a continuous removal of surface film let down by a chemical reaction from additives in oil or by a very fine hard particle in a lubricant and so on. Polishing wear is characterized by a very shiny, very smooth, mirror like a metal surface, fine abrasive wear, obey the surface film as they form and reform. What are the preventions to be taken when the polishing wear are taken? Mechanically, there is no method should be used, and polishing wear lubricant is much more better. In a lubricant, choose less chemical active additives रिमूव कोरोजिव कंटामिनेंट, रिमूव एब्रेसिव और नेक्स्ट इज कोरोसिव वियर. कोरोसिव वियर इज अ रिमूवल ऑफ कोरोजन प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम द सरफेस बाय मोशन सच एज रबिंग ऑफ द रस्ट. व्हाट आर द प्रिवेंशन शुड बी टेकन टू रिमूव द कोरोसिव वियर? मैकेनिकल इन लुब्रिकेंट, यूज मोर कोरोजन रेजिस्टेंस मेटल, रिड्यूस ऑपरेटिंग टेम्परेचर, एलिमिनेट कोरोजिव मटेरियल. लुब्रिकेंट रिमूवल और रिमूव कोरोसिव मटेरियल सच एज टू केमिकली एक्टिव एडिटिव्स एंड कॉन्टामिनेंट. सेकेंड यूज इम्प्रूव कोरोजन हैबिटेटर्स. थर्ड यूज फ्रेश ऑयल. फ्रिटिंग बियर, व्हाट इज अ फ्रिटिंग बियर? इट इज अ लोकलाइज्ड बियर ऑफ लुब्रिकेटेड सरफेस ड्यू टू रेसिप्रोकेटिंग स्लाइडिंग ऑफ द एक्सट्रीम लो एम्पलीट्यूड बिकॉज ऑफ वाइब्रेशन. This is basically occur from the vibrations. And what are the preventions should be taken mechanically? Reduce or stop vibration by the tighter fit and higher load. Second, improve lubrication between the surface by the rougher surface finish. Lubricant, oil of lower viscosity, re-lubricating frequently. Use oxidation habitat in a oil. So these are the preventions should be taken in a fritting wear. And next is cavitational damage. What are the cavitational damage? It is a removal of material due to the cracking and fitting caused by very high imposition of viscous cavity in a cavitating liquid. Liquid cavity when suddenly subjected to a low pressure. Removal of metal by a vapor cavity imposition in a cavitating liquid. So what are the preventions should be taken mechanically? Mechanically use hard tough metal such as tool steel. Reduce vibration, flow velocity and pressure. Avoid restriction and obstruction of liquid flow. And by the lubricant used, avoid low press vapor pressure, wet oil, use non-corrosive oil. So basically these are the wear analysis, different types of wear, and what are the preventions should be taken when the wear occur. Thank you so much.